I was born in Australia and I just became an American citizen. And I believe that Barack Obama represents and embodies the reasons that I came to this country.